the director of the highest-grossing film of all time.
I didn't think the movie was going to sell at all.
What?
Was once the most extreme of the arty filmmakers.
I moved completely over to the other side where I'm doing kind of kids' movies.
Yet he hasn't directed another film in 20 years.
No!
Why should he spend his entire life doing Star Wars when he was so talented?
The remarkable story of George Lucas, Omnibus, tomorrow 10:30 on BBC One.
This will be a day long remembered.